Now, news just in, at least 25 people were killed after three suicide car bombings hit a recently freed district in the Iraqi city of Mosul. Xinhua News Agency says security forces have blocked the district and are carrying out a search operation looking for more car bombs. No group has yet claimed responsibility for the triple bombings. We'll keep you updated, of course, when we get further information on this.